are talking about some more summer fashion, and this time we're going to be talking about accessorizing. And in the summer, it's all about those stunning sunnies. Well, joining us this morning is Shawna Hassett with a look at the latest trends in sunglasses and which ones best suit your face for their shape. Good morning.
Good morning.
I'm so excited. I am completely clueless when it comes to sunglasses.
It's actually
something that I dread. So first off, what should people be looking for when they are sunglass shopping?
The number one thing to look for is 100% UVA, UVB protection.
Okay.
And you don't have to spend a fortune to do that. Any reputable retailer, your local drugstore or grocery store, they'll carry some sunglasses that can be 100% UVB protection. Another thing to look out for is maybe the Max Block sticker.
Okay.
Now, some of these are Foster Grant sunglasses. They're actually a local company. They are the oldest and largest sunglass company in the country. Little local tidbit
for
you there.
Yeah.
But they develop Max Block protection, and all of their sunglasses are under $30.
Hey, so affordable too. Now, of course, now that we have our eyes protected, we want to look a little trendy. So what are the current trends?
So there's so many fun trends out there right now, but some of my favorites are this vintage trend. These are actually Corinne McCormick.
They are adorable.
These are under $100. You can find them at Bloomingdale's and online.
Mm-hmm.
But the cat eye trend is really coming back. This particular style has been featured in a ton of fashion magazines on celebrities, so that's really fun. Another one is color. You've seen color blocking on the runway.
Yes.
So, you know, why not have it on your
face? Why not have it on
well?
Your shades? Exactly.
And then, of course, aviators are always a style that, you know, they're a classic. You're never going to go wrong with a pair of gray aviators.
So now that we know the styles and we know that we need to have some protection, now comes the tricky part. What best suits your face shape?
Okay, so the general rule of thumb when you're looking at face shape and looking for sunglasses to complement your face shape is to just go opposite of what you are.
Okay.
So that's the simplest way to remember it. So if you have a square face,
which I do,
you're going to go for something a little bit rounded. You know, balance the features. You don't want to go anything too boxy or angular because then it'll distract from your face shape. So, you know, a style like this would look great on you. If you have a round shape face, then you're going to want to go with something a little bit, you know, square or rectangular to really complement your features.
And then who gets to rock the cat eyes?
These are fun. So these, you know, anything that's a butterfly or almond shaped lens, you're going to want to go with that. That's for a heart shaped face. So you want to draw the eyes up. And if you have an oval shaped face, then you can wear whatever you want because you have such symmetrical features.
So oval people are quite lucky. Exactly. Now, I know my mom, for example, she wears glasses all the time. And you have some selections here where are sunglasses that can help out with people who do have to wear prescription glasses.
Prescription glasses, I mean, in this economy, it's a lot of money to shell out $250 on a pair of prescription sunglasses that, you know, you might throw in your beach bag and break anyway. So you can look for affordable options. Fits over styles like these Havens or Solar Shields. These are by Dioptics. You know, these are around under $20.
Wow.
And they fit right over your prescription glasses. So when you're driving or at the beach, you know, you just throw these over and you don't have to look old and outdated. These are actually on trend and will look great.
And you had another pair over here that actually are reading sunglasses.
Right. These are Corinne McCormick's. These are sun readers.
Mm-hmm.
So if you look closely, there's actually a lens right there. So if you have your reading, if you don't want to, you know,
take your
reading glasses on or whatever, you can wear those, just glance down and they'll have the magnification.
Perfect for the beach read. Thank you so much, Shawna, for coming in and bringing all of these. And if you want more information about the products that Shawna talked about, you can head to our website, WPRI.com.